WRAL Investigates hit the road earlier this year to investigate pandemic speeding. But we continue to hear complaints about reckless speeders getting away with it in court. In 1 week in Wake County, we found 69 drivers in court for going 100 miles per hour or over. We're talking 124, 140, even 150 miles per hour. So we went to court to see what happened.